Hi children, today we are going to start the next lesson. Our next lesson is the story of Madhusa and Adina. The story of Madhusa and Adina. See, before starting the lesson, there is a warm-up activity. Let us see what is that. In ancient times, pictures and symbols were used as script for writing messages or conducting day-to-day business. Greek were the first European to use letters to write. The use of the alphabet spread from here to the rest of Europe. See, in olden days, these people were using pictures and symbols to symbols to writing messages and conducting their business. Actually, they were not using the letters. What were they were using? They were using the pictures and symbols. And this Greek people, Greek Europeans, they used letters first to write. Okay, who were the first Europeans to use the letters first? Greek Europeans. Okay, this Greek were the first Europeans to use letters to write. They were the first Europeans to use letters to write, and the use of the alphabet spread from here to the rest of the Europe. From these Greek people only, the use of the alphabet spread from spread to other Europeans. Okay, it means these Greek people have used alphabet first to write. Okay, see, there is an activity below. Given below is the Greek alphabet. Use the Greek letters to write your name and two of your friends' name. Were you able to write all the names? Which English letter sounds could you not find in the list? See here, there are capital and small letters. Greek letters are there. Greek capital letter in second column. Greek small letters are there. And the third column, English equivalent. It means these letters, Greek capital and small letters are given. No? These letters sounds like these English letters, which is given in the third column. Okay. First column, Greek capital letter. Greek letters are there, capital letter. In second column, Greek letters only, small letters are there. And in next column, English equivalent. Those letters, Greek letter sounds like which English letter? It is mentioned in the next column. And then in the next column, fourth column, what is there? Greek letter name is there. Which are the letters are given in the first and second column, no? Those letters name is there in fourth column. Okay, let me read the name of those letters. First column, it is looking like A, right? It is in English also it sounds like A only. See, what is the name of that? Alpha, next beta, alpha, beta, gamma, delta, epsilon, zeta, eta, theta, iota, kappa, lambda, mu, nu, z, omicron, p, rho, sigma, tau, upsilon, phi, chi, c, omega. These are the Greek letters given in the table. And next, what is the activity? The activity is to write your name and two of your friends' name. You have to write. See, your name, first friend's name and second friend's name. Your two friends' name also you have to write in. First you have to write in English. Next you have to write these same names. You have to write in Greek also. Okay. First in English you can write. And next, the same name you have to write in Greek letters also. For example, I will write one name. I will write Karthik. Okay, Karthik. बता दे, के ए आर टी एच आई के कार्तिक, राइट। इन इंग्लिश आई रॉट हियर के ए आर टी एच आई के कार्तिक, एंड नेक्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू राइट इन ग्रीक लेटर, वेर इज के इन इंग्लिश इक्वलेंट यू सी, वेर इज के, के लेफ्ट साइड वेर इट इज 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 इन द 10th रो यू कैन सी के, हाउ इट इज राइटिंग के इन ग्रीक लेटर ऑल्सो इट इज लाइक राइटिंग लाइक दिस ओनली, राइट, के सेम, राइट। नेक्स्ट कैपिटल लेटर आई रोट हियर के, नेक्स्ट ये वी हैव टू फाइंड, फर्स्ट इन फर्स्ट रो ओनली वी कैन सी ये, I'm going to write a small letter, okay? It is also almost same like our English letter A. Right, A. Next, R we have to find. R, where it is? Right side, 5th row. R is there. It is like P, English letter P is there now, it is like that. And next, TH, you can see left side, which row? 8th row, you can see TH, right? Next you have to write I, next row, 9th row, 9th row, I, next, again we have to write K, right, small letter K we have to write. See, Karthik, I wrote the name Karthik, like the same, you have to write your name and two of your friend's name, first friend name and second friend name, it is your today's homework, okay, write it in first column, you can write in English and in next column, the same name you have to write in Greek letters, okay, this is your today's homework, write it neatly and send me a